Hello. Hello, guys.
Hello and welcome back to another episode of Division. I'm here with Tara, Sibyl Moon, and today we're gonna do some missions and some encounters, hopefully.
I'm not sure. What do we have to?
What would you like to do first? We had
Okay.
medicals. We have okay. We have a medical
Yes.
to do.
We confirm phase one was a success.
So, well, let's do that one.
We confirm phase one was a success.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle,
Let's go.
need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and desperate, the people forced out of every place else and up here. What we're looking for is blood samples from those refugees, clean ones, sick ones, and ones who might have survived the dollar flu for Dr. Candle to work her magic on. So if you secure
So,
the site, we can do the rest.
yes, has civilian in need.
yes,
What
we're
did you
going
want?
to the medical. I got a civilian in need,
I don't know what to
and I
say.
got.
Okay, and you got.
She wanted a
Okay.
bounty bar, I think it was,
Gratitude.
Seems like a
and
pretty fair exchange.
all-terrain boots.
We need you. You get that comms
Remember that
tab set up
Just
for me?
checking to see if you're still with me. Oh.
Yeah, I'm here. I'm here. I'm
Telephoned.
here. What did you find?
Should be here. Maybe
Ah.
upstairs.
Well,
I just saw a telephone on the map, minimap.
yeah, I think it's upstairs.
Well, the symbols are
Yeah,
pretty.
or is it a survival guide? A water. And I do have lockpicks, so
A
let's
lockpick.
open this door.
Why? It was a
Well,
stairs
that's a
down.
complete waste of lockpicks. And here's a. I
Cut-resistant
got a
gloves.
preparedness mask. Let's check and see. Yeah.
Gloves. Yes, one more armor.
It's an upgrade.
Will not hurt.
Well, let's grab that one. There
Now,
we go.
where is that?
A little more armor.
I know I saw it. Something. In here, he says.
In here
There. There,
is
I see him.
a survival guide.
There we go.
It's page
Those are
five.
important.
Yeah, where I
And
am.
something. There's something in there. Yes, that's what. And we got something
I'm
hidden
just keep
here.
checking. I got some electronics in
You
here.
took the electronics. There's a grenade and something. Me too.
Yeah. Well,
Should be
I'm full
something.
up on grenades and stuff.
Yes.
More electronics.
Should be
Let's
something
jump out
more.
of the window.
No, let's go up.
And go down to the street again.
Should be something more. I'm always looking for something more. Can I jump up? No. Can we jump across?
Use
Yes.
B. to jump
but over. No window to climb into.
Or did it be the crash?
Oh, I got kicked.
I think.
Stop then.
We have crashed. So let's. Let's shut this down here. And we'll be right back. Hello guys, and welcome back. We have some technical problems. Yeah.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need.
No, I went into the mission.
And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great.
Echo available from SAVAC nearby.
Oh, that's nasty. God, I think I'm gonna be sick.
Hey, it's this or nothing.
Let's continue. We have some bad guys over here. Yeah. Yeah, I can see that. I'm down. Oh crap. Yeah, I'm lagging a little. Which is and it's not helping you standing right up in front of me. I did get some knee pads. Yep. Yeah. two purples. Three purples. Four purples. Got one of them. Got him.
Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd...
Draconian solution, but highly effective.
Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing?
Every day, Doctor. Every day. Good luck, agents.
Here is a backpack with med packs in. Yeah, I used two. Yeah, well, you might have gotten one from explosives. You don't need to go through there. You can go here. You found it. Hello. What? Okay. I didn't.
Warning. Contamination levels increasing.
You hear that, Agent?
Now you're standing still.
Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive.
And now you're disappeared.
I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive. But I need those virus samples, and I really need viable
right
antibody
back,
samples
guys.
From survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Candle.
Hello guys, and welcome back.
Again.
Yeah. So, we think we have...
Hopefully.
Yeah, hopefully we have solved the problem.
Yes.
We'll see if we have done that.
We'll see if I get kicked again.
Let's continue this mission.
Yes. And keep your fingers crossed that I... can stay in game. And no lag and no other technical surprises. Hey, You, yeah. Straight past that.
Yep.
He dropped something.
Ammo for me only.
Same here. Anything else fun on the way? No.
Oh, enemy.
I see him.
And I got him.
I hear some more.
I got one headshot. And I got some insulated boots.
Oh, that's nice. You won't freeze. I got a lockpick! Which means I can steal some better boots.
Haha! I hear a bomb. Oh, it's right there!
Yeah. You're on fire. So am I.
You too.
Yours should be cooled down.
I can see them and hear them.
Where are you? There.
Where did you go?
Oh!
What are you doing up there?
I know. Checking.
We're going in this way.
Just checking. Was hoping to spot some bad guys ahead of you.
Don't aim at me.
Do we have any
neutralize?
Signature of explosives detected.
I have a bag.
It's napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn up the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're going to kill every last refugee in that shanty town.
Nope.
We need that tank moved somewhere safe.
It's a bag. All right. Backpack at least. Anything else? Oh, there's a backpack.
Water.
And nothing I can take.
Hey, lady. Looks red. Full.
There's another backpack. You can take that one.
I look like Sarah. I mean, Sarah doesn't wear uniforms, and I'm pretty sure they don't carry guns.
Energy bar.
Oh, I didn't need that.
So, who the hell are they?
Full.
So let's continue on. Got a restock here.
I got something.
I hear a lot of.
Here's some backup. Oh. he's gonna say boom boom. There he is. Oops, I think I shot your gizmo.
No, that was his.
That was it, okay. And you have shot some gizmo.
I...
More smurfs! Come on, say boom boom. Boom! Boom. Oh! Straight in my line. That's not working, I guess.
Gonna go around him.
No need.
Okay.
Black market tea something. What's that sign? Okay.
Let's go up here.
Well, I'm gonna take my jeans and what else? Mask first. Now, where did you go?
I went up,
up the stairs.
Let's do a
up. No, up, up, up. Come on. Find the camera. Reach the crane.
And
where's
then we'll
the
go
crane?
Down.
Up and over, I guess.
Up, up, up and down.
This is gonna go boom. Ooh, I see you. No.
Okay, agent.
Not if you die first.
Down. I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. They'll take samples from as many refugees
Let's
as they can find.
Let's check over here first.
Medical personnel? A couple of EMTs in the mix, doctor? Yes. A couple?
Nothing
as in only
over here.
Two? The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, Age. Without contaminating the samples, I assume. Or infecting themselves. Yes. I'll take your word for it.
You do that.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
I am.
Well, we weren't exactly standing still. Rifle ammo. Mask. Can't leave stuff for the bad guys to get, so checkpoint. More ammo. Where's the bad guys? Ooh, I guess you see them.
Yeah, I see them.
I see him. Yeah, I know. I am crawling to you. Can you revive me or heal me?
No.
I'm turning back. Come on. You need to.
Yeah.
Need to. Thank you.
Let's move.
I'm moving.
Move back. Where do I go?
I'm not sure. You think you went up?
No,
you're there. Maybe you should use a med kit or something.
Candles. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen. I need you guys to log intake info from everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
One more.
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this is if we get confirmation the op is actually complete. You saying you don't have faith in your agent? Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, you'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc.
Got him.
Tell help.
Him? There were more than one.
Well, one of them, please. Got him.
There's still more.
Got him.
And you had three. Now, scavenge hunting. Nothing. One.
All I got was
some ammo.
Yeah, ammo.
Well, ammo is important. Ammo. Ammo? Well?
Here we have more ammo, I believe.
Wait, I saw something. Hey, a bag.
Oh.
Classic M44 Colleen! And yes, I will sort it all.
Hunting, right. Hunting, holster.
Sort it all off camera.
Yeah.
Don't wanna waste everyone's time.
A restock.
That's useful. And I'm guessing we're going up.
Yeah. Where are you?
Still upstairs.
Because if you die
up here, I can't
get back up and heal you.
Ah, he's gonna go boom. He blew himself up. How nice. Where is that?
He's sitting on the other side of the high place.
Okay. Up. Get away from me. There he is. That's why I don't see him. He's behind the truck.
Oh, I got him.
One of us did. I'll scavenge hunt again. We do like to wreck the place. Medkit. And something green.
I got some cash.
Wrapper ammo.
More cash.
Cash?
Yeah, every time you pick up a one of those white ones, or green or something, you get a little bit of cash too.
Okay. I got military, something, small grip, and adjustable mask all in one place. I like that. Now, where?
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe.
Like where?
Middle of the city.
Might not be that safe. Restock somewhere?
No, but the stash. Okay.
You use the laptop? No, I need to do it. Sorry.
Let's look out the window and see where the safe place is.
Yes. Well.
Well,
that should do it, Agent.
Apparently, the safe place is
like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move
level up
to the panel so we don't bore the agent.
Let's get going.
No more bad guys, I guess.
Nope.
Need to repel.
Yep.
Release the rope. And down we go. Yay. And I hear a phone.
Yep, over here. Here.
Ah, come on.
And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference.
Hey, the comparative data you secured from the train yard. I mean, those refugees, of course. It gave us something to think about. There's another report in the database for you to look at.
Thank you.
So, we do have a better connection now. So,
yes?
Shall we go for a encounter?
Yeah, why not?
Should we do a side mission?
Oh, you're so... I need to check the map, which is closest.
Let's do this side mission. That's an easy one.
He's always got everything checked out. I'm guessing this yellow line.
Yep.
Hey, civilian in need. Come on, boy.
Jesus, what are you doing?
I thought you wanted something. Bloody... Yeah, some military boys.
Yeah.
Don't care about the comms here. They just don't want us.
You should be close, agent.
Down into the safe
yes,
house.
Yes, we are.
You should be close, agent. Heads up, agent. I've got something important for you.
Okay.
You are now entering a safe area.
Thank you.
Good work, agent.
Agent, it's great to meet you. And I'm sure you feel the same about me. You probably see me in
this is one of the safe houses. There are plenty of safe houses. Every zone has its own
yes.
safe house.
Okay. And I see some other players here. We're not gonna chat with those.
No, this is also the social hubs where you can meet other players.
And restock?
Yeah. Once these guys. Every safe house has a vendor. This one has a weapon vendor.
Okay, I'll check with her.
Nothing really that I want.
No, I'll sort everything later and... I got a lot of junk.
And then we're going out again?
Out again?
Yep.
Okay. I think he...
We have a
I followed
encounter
him.
Right behind this building. So let's do that one.
Okay. Let's...
Then call it an episode.
Yeah.
Warning. You are now leaving. safe area.
I don't know why, but I ran around those benches instead of jumping over them.
Well, maybe you want to take a stroll. Nice weather and all.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it.
Okay.
We found something else.
Yeah. So let's do this one. Missing agent. We're gonna go this way.
Well, we also have a supply drop thingy here.
Let's do the missing agent first. And you're running the wrong way.
Am I? Okay.
Always running the wrong way.
Not always.
You didn't get the missing agent. Right.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Okay, you started it. Well,
no.
Let's run. Repel up.
Supplies taking fire.
How the hell do you repel up?
We need to get to the supplies before they are destroyed.
Come on, B. I can't repel up. This is annoying. I can't get up. There. Oh, come on. There we go.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Yes, well. Come on. Up.
Down again.
Where to? Back there.
Back the way you came.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Come on, get down here. I should have stayed here. I just got up. Nope.
I'm just gonna wait here and see.
Warning, incoming hostiles.
Yep, we need to go down. Now where to? Oh crap. I need to run. It's the one upstairs. It's almost gone.
Yeah, but hurry.
Yeah, I'm trying. Crap. Well,
Help.
that's how you don't do a mission.
Yeah.
But we have a telephone somewhere around here. I think it's down here.
Down in the alley.
Yeah, it's over here.
Hello?
Quit here.
Okay.
And, we'll be back next time.
Yes. I need to sort a lot of stuff.
Yeah, me
a
too.
Lot of junk.
Next time we will do the next mission.
Yes.
That is another medical. Yeah, another medical.
Out there.
Mission.
You need my help.
And then we have a.
We have a lot of stuff to do.
Yeah.
I'm checking the map.
So, I think next episode we'll do the other mission.
Out there. You need my help.
Yes.
The
we have
Emporium.
We have a phone and.
Plus.
Missing agent.
Getting the safe house in that area.
Yes.
And we'll do some encounters after that. And some side missions.
A lot of stuff.
Yeah. So, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to
yes.
our channels.
Please do.
So, we'll see you next time. Bye.
We will. Bye.